Yes.
Что-то немножко контроль.
cruelty. Goodbye, my friend.
Something else? Or do you need a reminder? Gloom Morel grows around Daedric sites. Check Gilvardel. As for the Barbleberries, they grow along coastal regions. The venom we need is easily found in the Scuttle Pit, but not so easily collected, you see. She does her work at Vineshade Lodge, north of Haven. You will know she is there by the smell. It's awful, awful. Sort of. It's...
Where is the Vampire starter pot?
Vice Canon Hrondar hasn't picked up his lead.
No. cloak. is mine. Yes. Spiders. gauntlets. Where is the Bergmeier starter point?
Stop! Before you enter this village, a word with you.
cold on Earth. The flame spider is dead and died. look at it.
You're G-Law's partner, right? Said he'd send somebody with guts, and that about sizes you up. Hope he's right. Did you bring the stuff I need? Oh, whoa. Oh, that's an interesting collection of smells. Oh, this stuff is nasty. Let me mash it up a bit. Yep, helps it go down. There you go, just about ready. Take that over to the cauldron and get chugging. Bottoms up. Of course, you're the last ingredient. Mix it up a minute in your bubbler, then heave it into my bubbler. I'll handle the rest. You're done like a professional. Enjoy a little tipple now and again, eh? You did great. Tell Gila he'll have another batch soon.
This way and for nothing.
Have you finished that errand I gave you? It would be most welcome news. What you didn't know didn't hurt you. And now we have the anti-venom. Cyrodiilic Collections is most grateful for your help with our expedition. We have a problem. Bugs. You see, the air in my homeland is often thick with swarms of bite. Tamira needs superior dragwax and ash basil leaves to create her candle. The sooner you finish that task, the better, my friend. I can only repeat what Miss Ash basil. My conversation with her was brief, but I hear all.
Do you like treasure? Come explore the swamp with Cyrodiilic Collections. Adventure. Discovery. Join Cyrodiilic Collections. Hello there. Always a pleasure to see a new face. Welcome to Lilmoth, the festering jewel of Black Marsh. Argonian. Oh, the most worthy kind of expedition. A journey into the distant past. Not the literal past, I mean. That would be crazy. We're exploring one of the Argonians' ancient Zanmir pyramids to find a priceless relic. The Jinjat crystal.
Yes.
To preserve it for future generations, of course. So much of the Argonians' unique history has been lost. With your help, we can pull this antiquity out of the mud and share it with the world. Discovery? Adventure? What could be better? You've made a great choice in joining us, friend. The other members of our expedition have already gathered near the western gate. I'll be along shortly. I just need to check on a few things. This is exciting, right?
Yes.
Oh dear. Where are my manners? I apologize. My name is Famia Mercius, or Famia speaks with round tongue to the locals. I'm Cyrodiilic Collection's chief antiquarian here in Mirkmire. Oh, so you're that adventurer she mentioned in her letters. What a welcome coincidence. Concordia has been invaluable to the effort. One day, I'll finally convince her to visit. Oh, just over 3 years at this point. I'll admit, it takes some getting used to, but once... Ow! Ooh, sorry. Once you settle in, you'll never want to leave. Doing your research, huh? Excellent. The local Argonians call it Ishtaj Thitithil Met. Literally, the exact egg cracker. Evocative, right? We just call it the Ishtaj Zanmir. I have it on good authority that we'll find the Kajinjad crystal inside. Apparently, it was vital to some kind of ritual, but that could mean practically anything. According to my research, ancient Argonians performed rituals constantly, large and small. Even so, this crystal clearly deserves a place in our collection.
I got the new message.
Oh, most certainly. Jewelry, idols, who knows? We sell some of these more common items to private collectors. Not for a profit, mind you. Just enough to keep the operation afloat. For the most part, no, they don't. The Argonians here in Mirkmire, they don't see things the way we do. When we first arrived, I tried to include the locals in our work to get their blessing, you know? Fine, I guess. The truth is, the Argonians just don't care about their history all that much. They live in the now, past, future. Those concepts are totally foreign to them. Once our museum is finished, though, I'm sure they'll take an interest. Well, I do know a little something about how to get along here in Mirkmire. The first thing I'd suggest is making connections with the local tribes, the Wasik Halil in particular. Sorry, I slip into gel sometimes. The Argonian tongue, the locals say I'm a natural. Anyway, the Wasik Halil are also called the Bright Throats. They're quite friendly. Artisans mostly. Clever traders, too. Very good friends to have in a pinch. Most of the Mirkmire tribes are cagey, but polite. There is one tribe I'd avoid, though. The Deadwater tribe, or the Nagakor. They're Nagas, a strange breed of Argonians with a very prickly disposition. They don't like outsiders. Not one bit.
Okay.
Good day, traveler. Is there something I can help you with? Is it that obvious? Yes, I am. Well, no, not really. I've come to ask Sula Keesh, a former agent of the Shadow Scales, to help arbitrate a dispute. But speaking to an assassin, even a retired one, is a terrifying prospect, to say the least. If you don't mind, to introduce the issue, if nothing else. The dispute is between Nurhe and Pahisa, who both claim rights to a nearby salt rice farm. They've already both agreed to accept Sulakisha's decision. Thank you, Biko. You've at least given me time to work up some nerve. And please, be mindful to show Sulakish only respect. It would be best not to invoke her anger, given her past affiliations. Both defendants claim inheritance of a salt rice farm previously owned by the now-deceased Kimaru. Nurhe, a local trader, claims the farm as collateral for debts owed. Pahesa, egg-sister to the deceased, claims it by familial association. The Saxleal of Merkmire don't exactly have laws as understood by outsiders. Small disputes are handled by an arbiter of both parties' choosing. This could be anyone, though it tends to be the tribe's tree minder. I worked for Kimaru for several years as a neutral third party with interest in the farm's well-being. I volunteered to arbitrate. Unfortunately, all attempts at negotiation have failed so far. I worked for Kimaru and her alone, while Pahesa was present. She did little to help the farm. I barely even spoke to her before this.
No, go on.
Simply put, the Shadow Scales are an order of assassins that have been present in Black Marsh since time immemorial. The Shadow Scales serve Black Marsh in many ways. Their role in our society is much more nuanced than mere killers. They help keep the natural order of things. I don't believe so.
Okay.
need to come any closer, stranger. I can hear you just fine from there. Ah, such a sweet sound. As they say, silence is the music of Sithis. You have my attention. Is this about Chuxu? I've heard him pacing for an hour or so and suspect he seeks my judgment on some matter. As I thought. Very well. I'll need evidence if I'm to properly judge. Speak with the two claimants, Nurhe and Paheza. Seek their truths, yes, but also their lies. Both will help my decision. It also wouldn't hurt to check the farm itself. The mage lingers. Do you seek anything else? Naturally. Speak. We are ones born under the shadow, trained as assassins and given over to the Dark Brotherhood. Those of us fortunate to live long lives, however, must learn to serve Sithis in other ways. So I have become a Kuvaste, an agent of needed change. Many think of death as an end. This is only partially correct. Death is also a beginning, a cycle turned again. The Shadow Scales see this more clearly than most. And so we are tasked with sharing our wisdom with others. Sometimes, quite suddenly. Disputes stem from a refusal to accept change. This creates stagnation. A stuttering tongue cannot be trusted to say what must be said. Sometimes, the words can be coaxed into being. Other times, it must be cut from the mouth. Right to the point. Tell me, how old do you think I am? Oh, ka-ka-ka. I like you. Yes, I am very old. With age came the loss of my vision. Now I honor Sithis through my guidance of others, rather than my blade. We are ones born under the shadow. No. Train many disputes.
Thank you.
Perfect.
I need a break.
More gold for Zadaza when you die.
Great.
So, Famia reels in another adventure.